Hey everyone, welcome to our channel. If you are encountering the message, this application requires iOS 16.0 or later on your iPhone or iPad, it means the app you are trying to install or use requires a version of iOS higher than what your device currently has. So here is how you can resolve this issue. Firstly, go to the Settings app on your mobile device and inside Settings, scroll down and tap on the General option available there. Inside General, tap on the Software Update and check the software version to see which iOS version your device is running. If your device is running an older version of iOS, like iOS 15 or below, then you will need to update it to iOS 16 or later to use this app. So simply tap on the Install option available there and install the latest version of iOS. Now, if this does not work, then try downloading an older version of the app if available. If you have previously downloaded the app and it was available on your device, then open the App Store and search for the app you are trying to install. If you have previously downloaded the app, you may see an option of download button instead of the price and tap download, and the App Store may install the last compatible version for your current iOS version. So that is it guys. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe our channel, and thank you for watching.